Hey guys, this is Kashish Nana Arya working as an intern at Pixel Labs. So today I am going to talk to you about the impact of hearing of Amazon, Apple, Facebook and Google. The four chief leaders of Apple, Amazon, Facebook and Google just faced a 5-hour deluge of probing and pointed questions from Congress accusing the businesses of assorted anti-competitive behaviors. It had been the very first time that the hearing was done on the virtual platform. The four companies were providing testimony to Congress. The Department of Justice and Federal Trade Commissions are investigating whether the businesses have violated any antitrust laws. So now the question arises, what will be the impact of this hearing in future? In the hearing, it was said to Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg that his company harvests and monetizes our data and then uses the user's data to spy on competitors and to copy, acquire and kill the rivals. And also Facebook is killing the competition by buying small companies like Instagram and WhatsApp. So I believe that in the future there will be an opportunity for the competitors to have an equal opportunity to thrive. And to get rid of the flaws, it will also protect and secure the user's data. Second is Apple. Apple is collecting a commission from Airbnb and ClassPass as part of its year-long antitrust inquiry into the biggest tech companies. Apple takes too big of a cut from the revenue of third-party developers that sell apps in its app store. Apple develops its own apps based on data it receives within the app store about the app of independent developers. Many companies complain that if Apple removes an app from the app store, the developer could not gain new app users and couldn't update the apps already on people's phone, eventually rendering them broken. So in the coming future, Apple will try to ban or restrict the companies for a valid reason, not for its economic purpose. It will also not collect use commissions from the small companies in this state of pandemic, where economic growth of the small companies is less. It will not develop its own apps based on the independent developers' data and will maintain transparency and trust among its users. Third concern is about Google. It is said to the CEO of Google, Sundar Pichai, about Google's privacy practices and dominance in the ads market. Google dropped a major contract with the Pentagon to develop artificial intelligence to be used in drone warfare. Google's previously worked to build a search engine in compliance with the Chinese Communist Party's. It is the company most likely to face potential antitrust action in the near future. And to get rid of these flaws, Google has to prove it's a patriot and will work on its privacy practices as well. And also to get rid of the anger inside the Pentagon, it has to think about the contract again and establish good relations with it. The only thing to resolve this battle is establishing this contract again, and Google has to go with those employees who had signed the petition before 2 months of the calling, and it has to convince and make its employees agree for this contract. Now the last concern is going to about Amazon. The world's richest man, the CEO of Amazon, also surrounded by the questions in this hearing. It is claimed that the company uses data it collects from the third-party sellers to inform its own products and develop competing products, as well as its penchant for suspending or banning sellers with little notice or explanation, and also that Amazon charges smaller sellers a sum they must pay in order to have a shot at success on the giant shopping marketplace. In the coming years, there is a possibility that Amazon will be more transparent to the merchants about their online selling policies, and it would not charge smaller sellers to pay in order to succeed at this big platform. It will also maintain transparency regarding its own data and other sellers' data. It would not spread false data to develop competing products. The hearing was totally about to explore the dominance of tech giants.
So guys, before moving forward, let's have some fun. Give us your opinions about the hearing impact in the future. Tell us in the comments down below.
So guys, thank you for watching this video. That's all for now. If you are looking for a mobile app development company, check Pixeled Apps. The link is in the description.